Now, a couple of hours after that, around 2 this morning, firefighters got to a home on Greencrest Drive and found 3 cars burning. Officials told us before the fire, police were actually called for a disturbance at that same home. And a short time later, the 2 cars in the driveway were lit, as well as a truck next door. Arson is now investigating what caused it.